snack, bro.
Uncle Gutierrez with the throw out to first. One away in the inning.
That's efficient.
One pitch, one out.
I mean, do strikes you might
see him go through. Let's score keep it easy.
Game.
Two pitches.
Oh my God.
Two away in the inning with a ground out to Tanner Fox.
He's got such a good personality.
Oh.
Hit the ball, baby. He should have hit that. He probably won between three right now, the pedal.
He's good about it. Ooh, four pitches. Come on, no, it's just made him strike out.
He is tons of it. He chose it right after.
Pitches, three outs, got a run, rocks out.
they are.
Mm-hmm. Okay, or just the super? I said that for a senior night, I guess all the stuff they do, like the balloons and what have you, the tradition is for the other non-senior kids to pay for senior night and senior night. I think it's nice.
What parents?
The moms, non-senior moms are looking nice for
that. That's awesome. Oh, because I didn't know.
Mom kind of took her.
Who's?
Like Andrew's mom kind of took her. They all got involved.
What's that?
Andrew's mom said good about that stuff.
Yeah, yeah. She
wants
to live. Off he goes, both reaches on the left.
Let's go, Steven!
Seems like deja vu. Did y'all play this?
Y'all played
these guys already? I think in the last game we played these. I was here.
No, it was early on.
Oh. Oh my God.
Woo!
That picture looked real familiar.
Look at that.
I would too. Look at number 28. Mm-hmm. I'd throw it in the street.
I would just send it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know where to face it. True that.
We're good passes.
Hurry up, Dad!
That's...
You didn't bring it on senior night.
Well,
your turn for
chunks.
That's Kenny and Ziggy's?
Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Kenny and Ziggy.
Oh, yeah, Francis Daly sucks.
Francis Daly was good at Austin.
Probably, I've never been there, actually.
Right?
I still pick water, though.
Yeah, Kenny and Ziggy, I'm sorry.
So good.
What do I get? I get a lot of stuff. I love the open-faced roast beef with the gravy on it. Just a regular...
It's so ridiculous. Do you put a dent in it?
Do I win? I like the pastrami.
I love it. I like the tongue.
Mine loves tongue.
I got some childhood issues with that, but
what else do I like there?
I love pastrami, I love corned beef, I love some roast beef.
The brisket there is nice.
I don't know the brisket there.
You don't like the brisket
there? No,
it's good. I mean, I'm going to get beef, I usually get pastrami.
Yeah.
Sometimes I'll combo it up with a little tongue.
He doesn't listen. Well, you guys were off in La La Food Land.
Huh?
Food Land. That's where y'all were. Y'all minds just went over there. Y'all weren't focused.
We can go back to Food Land.
I've decided.
It's nice to go back to Food Land.
So, we decided that we run and walk and work out and slow down.
Oh, that's why I do it.
I just do the eating part.
Right? Who knows? Saturday night.
Yeah, you better start doing something, man.
Well, you said, what is you go, I like water, but I don't like water. And you go, well, I'm getting steak time.
Sunday night. Well, that night we ended up, Riddler went out.
He almost said another one.
Lunch
got two huge followers. Sunday night, there's True Lux and Jumpers with Stone Crocs.
So good. That's where my little man likes to go for his birthday. This is... Base is loaded, no outs. No hits.
Yeah, we might be out of here by the fifth. Oh. That went off his knee. see him.
I think they got control on the roads.
They're going to be hurting.
Well, honestly, I'm just hoping I don't want any of our kids to get hurt. That's all I care about.
Yeah.
So what you're going to stay for you? Obviously, that's...
Oh, that's foul.
I had a skate.
Do you want to trouble my potatoes?
We didn't do trouble my potatoes. We did these fried asparagus. It came like, it was like dinner at a French fry deal. And we got the corn crumbler egg.
Oh,
so good. A couple glasses of wine. Salads. We got, we ended up getting this manager sent over this thing of, it's like cookies and cream popcorn. It's just
oh, thank
you. And we brought home for the kids because they stayed out and brought the kids home two huge pieces of carrot. You had a carrot cake there? Oh, I love carrot cake.
There you go. Not only the desserts at Kenny Tickle's on the side.
The cheesecake?
Just the desserts in general. The big caramel, the double chocolate cake.
That eclair is
ridiculous. Oh, I love that.
I brought it.
Well, you can eat like a village.
You can cut it this way.
You can feed the whole baseball team.
Yeah.
Okay, come on. Do it. Throw some freaking strikes at least.
This is baseball.
This is going to be done in three, maybe.
Uh-oh. A little early on that.
I don't think he's throwing us.
This is where you need to put the Jeopardy music on.
Sanford and Son, because he's throwing junk.
This kid's throwing some junk.
He got a little junk in the trunk.
Poor kids today don't even know about Sanford and Son, man. I worked with the kid that I said, I feel like Fred Sanford. He said, what? Yeah.
What is his name? Arnold?
His name was Gary Arnold.
Coleman.
Gary Coleman.
Man, he was, I pulled that one out. He was legit.
He had a kidney disease. That's what made him short like that.
What about,
This is a cute little black kid. Talking about Willis. Whoa. I could have sworn I'd seen this picture. There's no outs.
Come on, Marco.
This is the Seahawks' last time we're on this field. Is that all right? Yeah.
St. John's and Kim Kidd were both away?
Yep. This is it for him. Kind of sad. That was their last one game, I think. Yeah.
He didn't have a hit. Was it called Watts?
Yes.
Oh, hit by pitches.
Oh, Jack.
Yeah! There we go. Marco Gutierrez with the double run brings in two for the Knights.
It's a justified verdict, in my opinion. Guy didn't need to be doing it. Could have got him up, put him in the back of the cop car, and been done with it.
I don't disagree with you, but they spent 17 minutes trying to get him in the cop car, which is not covered on the news. That's right, I watched it.
They started the tape after he was down.
Actually, there's tape for the whole thing.
Yeah, there's tape with the whole thing, but...
I'm not saying it was just fine. I'm just saying it's... There was a bit... They couldn't get him in the car. RBI for Tanner Fox. Brings in Oliver Snell.
I think we can all agree
on... Now we got different numbers.
On... If you comply with the officers, escalation will not happen. Well, we're three white now.
Jacob Dixon on for the Knights. I can't play the numbers, or I can't play the walk-off stuff because it has the numbers.
That's okay, you can play it. No one's thinking twice about it.
Okay. Number three. I see 16 minutes down.
They actually probably appreciate the little bit.
Is there a... to the number change?
Jack.
It is interesting watching that. The defense looks like all the stuff that wasn't covered.
It doesn't change.
It doesn't change my mind, but hopefully this book.
Stingers, huh?
Five runs on one hit.
That's first class.
What is it?
sure, yeah.
Because this is all I have, right here. And I think I gave you one last time, so you're on.
Good, thanks, man.
Yeah, you didn't like that too much, did you? They're a little stale. It's got caramel. For this COVID crap to end so you can have popcorn and peanuts and the ball games, you know? That's why they $86.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
The kids want blue cheese, they said.
Who is?
That's awesome.
Who, the pitcher? Go Horns.
Mm-hmm. That actually made me happy.
I know, me too. I played baseball with a big friend of mine who went to UT.
Go Reed.
Big Horn fan.
Come on, Reed. Get a base hit, kiddo. Make it special. Oh, good battle.
Pizza guy?
Oh, the popcorn. Right, here it is.
Here it is.
Go Reed, what do you say now?
You do it. Shepherd reaches on the left.
Throwing the towel.
Started from the bottom, now we're here.
Come on, man. I'm glad I didn't home in school.
Did you play music during this?
Sure. Brad needs something.
Bad to the bone.
Buy it. Buy it.
Ruffy!
Where's that Ralph? Where's that help? Nice!
Reed Shepard's still second base.
This is his last game of this. It's fun. You get to play high school ball. That's just
jealous, right?
Stay back on it, kiddo. Let's go. Drive one, Roth. What are you saying, Horton? 14.
This is loaded after Robbie Gross. Reaches on the walk.
Homeschool kid.
You're gonna hurt somebody. Hey, he got plunked by both pitchers.
Yeah, he sure did.
This guy's throwing baseballs back.
He's gonna call him freaking.
Coach to be like, we're out of here.
Still got
one left. 5 runs. You need to look at the line
twice. We are all the way through. Yeah.
Shucks.
Bish. Oh. Oh my God, what a bounce. That's over the brick wall. Hit the street. One hop. Over the yard.
Error. Nervous. Nerves, guy. You're gonna refrain?
No, he
was gonna say something. He refrained.
Oh.
What? What happened? You didn't even turn it off?
This is...
I got it.
You got it?
Yep.
Okay.
On the mic on the mic speaker?
Not that! No, I just
thought. Oh, what are we saying?
I don't know if you said anything about it.
Yeah.